I'm back again. I wanted to tell you two things, two unrelated topics. First of all, guess who just subscribed to me? JP Seuss. I thought that was so funny. I got the message saying that she subscribed today, and my heart seriously like skipped a beat. I was like, oh my gosh, she's like a celebrity to me. Like a lot of you YouTube moms are a celebrity to me. And I don't know why that is, but that's just how I feel. Like, I am totally in love with her and her family, and I just think she's gorgeous, and I love watching her. So, now we got fingers crossed that she watches me. Let's hope so. But I was thrilled and honored that somebody must have said something, because she subscribed, so. So thank you, and if you don't watch JP Seuss, go watch her. She's awesome. You'll love her. I don't know who wouldn't love her, but yeah. Oh, and she actually commented on one of my videos too. I was so honored. So yeah, so hi if you're watching. Second thing, I bought a pair of jeggings. And I didn't know, like I posted this on Facebook too. I didn't know if I'm too old to wear jeggings. I'm 28, so I didn't know, but I bought them anyway. And the tags are still on, I'm wearing them right now. The tag is on, and I've been wearing them around the house and I absolutely love them. They are the most comfortable jeans I've ever worn. Love them. And they're made out of jean material, sort of, and they're like stretchy, and see, they're tight and they go to the bottom like that, and the top is like a maternity pants. Like, it's awesome. It's like the band. I'll show you actually. So yeah, see, it's like a band like that, and the butt is really cute too. See, isn't that cute? But I wear long shirts with it, and here to the bottom if you can see. But yeah, so they're just tight. And I didn't know what to wear for shoes. And now that it's fall and it's cool out, and I am not a heels kind of girl, so I was asking for suggestions, and everybody's been saying flats. And I can do flats. And in the winter, would boots look good with these? If so, let me know, because I love these and I really want to keep them. So let me go show you my flats. You guys are telling me to wear flats, and I don't know if you're specific with the shoes you wear, but these are the shoes that I have. See? And I have these same pair in brown, and I absolutely love them. This is what they look like. So does this look good together? I can go out and not be looking ridiculous. You guys are my fashion helpers. So what do you think? Cute? Not cute? Tell me before I clip the tags. Are they cute? Are they not cute? Are they too tight? Are they too old for, too young for me? Be honest, tell me, I wanna know. So that is all. I just wanted to tell you those two things today. So thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and thank you for all your wonderful comments yesterday. You guys, I love you, really.